comes. It would appear that this fish has been bitten by a shark, and we'll get it sorted out here in just a second.